have survived, all most of us, but we're still a nation of haircuts.